My name is Magda and today I will show you a short warm-up for the spine. You may need two folded blankets and two yoga blocks or thick books. Let's begin with the blankets. Sit up on your blankets and release your legs in a comfortable cross-legged position to the floor. Put your palms on your thighs. Extend your side body. Straighten up. Close your eyes. And start following your breath. Feel like with every exhalation, the worries and the rush of the day is leaving your body and your mind. Open your eyes, move your blocks or books out of the way and fold forward. Try to touch the floor with your forehead and extend your hands as long as possible. Now walk your hands to the left and feel the stretch in the right side of your body. And now through the center, walk your hands to the right and stretch the left side of your body. Keep your hands active and reaching forward.
your hands to the center
and sit up. Now you may grab your blocks or books and put them to your side, and we will start by putting left hand on the block, right hand straight up and bend to the left and reach with your right arm up and left. Return to the center. Now right hand on the block, left hand straight up, reach up, and on your exhalation bend and keep reaching with your left hand up and right, and try not to use force, just to put your right hand on the block but not push it. And return to the center. Now you can put your book or block behind you. On the inhalation, sit tall, and on the exhalation, twist to the left. Use your hands to help you twist farther. On the inhalation, go higher, and on the exhalation, twist a bit more. Return to the center, and again, inhale, be tall, exhale, twist. Use your hand and your breath to help you twist even more. And untwist. The last pose in this mini sequence will be quite challenging. Put your left hand under your hip, right hand straight up, and on the inhalation move your hips up. And breathe in this pose. And on the exhalation, release. Sit comfortably on the blankets and we will do it on the other side. So hand behind your hip and fingers facing back, left hand straight up, and on the inhalation, hips up, and keep reaching with your left hand. And on the exhalation, sit back on the blankets. Thank you for sharing this mini sequence with me. Namaste.